Yeah. This is a letter to God. Not big, not packed. No easy. I just want him to know, 'cause I might never see him. His life is hard. Dear God, the reason for I'm writing this letter is to let you know that I'm nothing too better. I'm feeling like this motherfucking weather. Storm coming in Pennsylvania. This life is hard and fast as a plane though. So it feels like I was born with pain, yo. Even though I know you got my back, I still had to take a loan to buy me a cat. 7th to the 10th, 1983 was the day you gave life to me. From that day on, I was born to strive. Even the doctor saw it in my eyes. My friends turned my enemies 'cause of the gift that you gave to me. All I can do is good, why are they hating me? So that's the reason why I'm on this track. And I hope one day God will answer me back. Yeah. Yeah. Tell my mama miss it for me. And Uncle Pat. Yeah. Yo, cousin Ed. I miss you, man. Yo, Callan. Go. Dear God, the second half is for the people I know. My friends, my homies who just left and go. My mom, she's the first. I love her since birth. Forever, she's my earth. Yeah, cuz Ed, even though you got one to the head, we still talk about you, it's like you never was dead. And Uncle Pat, we all miss you. Your grandsons look just like you. And my aunt's still in love with you. I just wonder where my destiny be. My girlfriend LaSalle, who invested in me. My two brothers and my father. I ain't planning to be here forever, but I hope I stay a little longer. So God, when you get this letter, hope you answer me back. Yeah.